Amerika Birleşik Devletleri Başkanı Trump gerçekten çok ilginç bir başkan. Yine bir olaylı toplantıyla haber oldu. Malumunuz Amerika Birleşik Devletleri'nde ara seçim vardı ve ara seçimlerin ardından Trump Beyaz Saray'da ilk kez kameraların karşısına çıkmıştı. CNN muhabiri soru sormaya çalışınca Trump çok sinirlendi çünkü CNN muhabirini pek sevmiyordu. CNN muhabiri ısrarla soru sordu. Trump da CNN muhabiriyle kavga etti ve Beyaz Saray'da adeta polisçilik oynadı Trump. Çünkü CNN muhabirine "Halk düşmanısınız, elindeki o mikrofonu yere bırak" dedi.
Your campaign, wait, your campaign.
Wait, wait. You know why we need the people, don't you? That's enough. That's
Mr.
enough.
Mr. President,
that's
well, I was going to ask one of the other folks.
That's
had,
enough.
Pardon me, ma'am.
I'll tell you what, CNN should be ashamed of itself having you working for them. You are a rude, terrible person. You shouldn't be working for CNN. Go ahead.
Gazeteciyle kavga etti. Peş peşe çok sert cevaplar verdi.
That's enough. That's
Mr.
enough.
Mr. President,
having you working for them. You are a rude, terrible person. You shouldn't be working for CNN.
Amerikan Başkanı Trump ara seçimlerin ardından Beyaz Saray'da kameraların karşısına geçti. Basın toplantısına Trump'ın CNN muhabiri Jim Acosta'yla sert tartışması damga vurdu.
Caravan was not an invasion. It's a group of migrants moving up from Central America towards the border with the US.
Thank you for telling me that.
And why did you characterize it as such?
Because I consider it an invasion. You and I have a difference of opinion.
But do you think that you demonized immigrants in this election to try to keep
them? I want them to come into the country, but they have to come in legally. You know, they have to come in, Jim, through a process. I want it to be a process, and I want people to come in, and we need the people.
Your campaign. Your campaign.
Wait. You know why we need the people, don't you? Because we have hundreds of companies moving in. We need the people.
They're hundreds of miles away, though. They're hundreds and hundreds of miles away. That's
not
an invasion.
Honestly, I think you should let me run the country. You run CNN. All right. And if you did it well, your ratings would be much better.
Let me ask, if I may ask one other question. Mr. President, if I may ask one other question, are you worried?
That's enough.
Acosta'nın sözü Rusya soruşturmasına getirmesi üzerine Trump, "Bırak da ülkeyi ben yöneteyim, CNN'i de sen yönet," dedi. Ama muhabir ısrarcıydı. Beyaz Saray yetkilisi elinden mikrofonu almaya çalıştı ancak o bırakmadı.
That's enough.
Mr. President, I had one other
Peter,
question if I may ask on the Russia investigation. Are you concerned that you may have
I'm not concerned about anything with the Russian investigation because it's a hoax. That's enough. Put down the mic. I'll tell you what, CNN should be ashamed of itself having you working for them. You are a rude, terrible person. You shouldn't be working for CNN. Go ahead.
Daha sonra sözü başka bir gazeteci aldı. O da CNN muhabirini savununca Trump daha da öfkelendi.
In Jim's defense, I've traveled with him and watched him. He's a diligent reporter who busts
his butt. Well, I'm not a big fan of yours either, so
I understand.
To be honest.
So let me ask you a question if I can. You repeatedly
said you are the best. Peter, what are you trying to be him?
No,
Peter,
I'm just asking the question.
Let me just tell you.